In this video, I am going to show you how you can easily organize your tabs on Safari web browser. Be sure to watch the video to the very end so you don't make any mistakes, and of course do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. So let's begin, and first off, open up your Safari web browser. Now you can tap at these two squares icon, and that shows you all your currently open tabs. Then you can tap right here where it says three tabs, and that's where you can create tab group. You can hit at new empty tab group or new tab group from three tabs. I'm just gonna hit at new empty tab group, then it asks to name that group. I'm just gonna name it work. Then I'll hit at save, and that will create new tab group. And now I can open up any websites in that tab group. So I'm just gonna open up some websites. I can hit at plus sign and open up all the different websites, and now all of them are opened in that group tab. Now I can tap right here where it says work, and then I can switch it to private or to three tabs, and that will show you all the tabs that are stored in that default tabs group. You can open up any website, then press and hold on its URL, and then you can move it to another tab group. Just tap where it says move to tab group, and then just select any group to move this website to that tab group. Also, you can tap at these two squares icon, then tap right here. And now if you want to remove some tab groups, all you have to do is just swipe to the left to show up that trash icon, then just tap on that and confirm it. Now you can write down in the comments below if you have any questions about that tutorial, and also I recommend you to check out my iPhone tutorials playlist, which you can easily find in the description. Hit the like button if you liked that video, and see you in the next one.